Smolder.
Welcome to Remedy Arcade.
You are not leaving that one in.
I might be.
Welcome to Remedy Arcade.
Yeah.
We want to wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy Holidays.
Yeah.
Whatever way you celebrate the season, we want to welcome you to our channel. We're glad you're giving us a chance to share the holidays with you.
And he's doing all the talking because every time I try to say something, it makes both of us laugh.
Why'd you stop?
And so we have some gifts. We're just going to open some gifts on camera. We're going to do it throughout the month of December. And then next time you see us, it'll be 2020. And that'll be great. Here you go, Mike.
Thank you, John. Electronics? Awesome.
Yeah, I know you're really into electronics, so.
Oh, it's a video. Are we going to still do the Welcome to Remedy Arcade in this, since we're doing a...
Yeah, I think so.
Okay. That's fine. So, Welcome to Remedy Arcade!
Hey. we're playing Mario Maker 2. There was just an update that came out, and we want to do that. Mike posted on Reddit, and it was the Mario Maker 2 Reddit, right?
Yeah, I found the Mario Maker 2 Reddit.
Yeah, and so he posted to find some levels that are specific with the new version, and we're gonna play some. It's gonna be fun.
Okay, so
you're too far from the mic. Pull it too. If you want to recline, just pull the mic closer.
Well, I don't want to make Mikey noises, so I'll pull mic closer.
Edit that out, Mike. Okay. Whatever.
Okay.
All right. So I'm gonna go to play and then course world, I think.
Yeah.
And you're gonna point me to a level to play, right?
Yes.
I'm guessing courses.
Yes.
And then
we put in a code.
Search by code. Nope.
So
please input the course ID. We did it!
Oh,
we found it!
We got it. Okay, it is.
It took 4 minutes for us to find it.
All right, so it is 3XQ.
Oh, gee, 3XQ.
L75.
L75.
XTG.
XTG. Searching courses. Okay.
Snow bowling fight. Yeah.
Great.
So it says,
who's playing?
Can you strike every Pokey down? Yeah.
Can you strike every Pokey down?
You go ahead and play this one.
Okay.
I'm going to let the maker know that we're playing it.
Okay. Right. Okay.
You've got...
Okay.
Okay,
I feel like it's giving me weapons. Oh, I see.
Yeah, you're supposed to... Boop. There you go.
And boop. Boop. Oop, I missed.
Nope.
Boop. Ow. Ow.
Good thing you get more than two balls on this one.
Yeah. Oh, my God. I was doing it so good.
Oh, what happened, John?
There we go. I suck.
Okay.
Well, that's clever. Okay, same situation. Oh, he bounces. Oh, dude. Okay. Oh, no. Oh, no! I keep colliding. I keep hitting the snowballs with each other. There we go.
Well, don't do that.
Well, I'm trying not to.
Boing.
I'm assuming this is going to get progressively harder. Okay. Got the key. Nice.
I would assume it gets progressively harder too. Yeah, definitely.
Okay, great. Oh, man. Are you going to participate in this, or are you just going to stare at your phone the whole time?
I'm letting the guy know that we, or girl. I don't know. I'm not going to assume gender.
Good job.
I'm letting them know that we're playing. Okay, so how can... Does it break on the seesaw or
no?
Okay.
Okay. I thought I saw it break on the seesaw, so I was like, how the heck are you supposed to do that?
I think it breaks on the fulcrum, like the rotating point. It's an official physics term, rotating point.
Rotating point.
What's going on up there?
I heard that. The grabby arm things that so you can only hit him when he's below the one way.
Oh, he made it through.
Things. John,
give me a snowball. Give me a snowball. Boop. Boop.
Yay!
All right, making progress. What? I feel like there's no way. Like, I can't die here. I bet there was. It'd be fun if there was a secret in there. Like, there's no risk.
Yeah, but have you seen the levels where you can't die?
Whoa.
Oh, that's neat.
I made a snowball. Made him a little snowball person.
Can you add to that?
No.
No, just, okay. So he takes him away.
Yeah. Okay.
I get him.
Ugh. Oh. That would have been a hit too.
Time is your enemy on this one.
Oh.
So. Well,
that's a shame. Uh-oh.
Yeah. Oh.
That's interesting that it catches it. I wonder if there's something fun you can do with that.
I bet there is. Oh no.
Uh-oh.
I think you can get him now. Oh, if you could, you know, throw it up instead of to the side. I say this like I would be any better at it.
Uh-oh.
Oh.
I don't think we can beat this.
Uh-oh. You need to walk further away from the pipe. Yeah.
I was hoping I was far enough away for the one on the left.
Oh, and there's no reset. I see a flaw.
There we go. Okay.
Wonder what finally got it though.
Yeah, I'm not sure how the math on that worked. Oh my god. Okay.
That should be fun.
Oh jeez. It'd be fun. I say fun, it would be miserable. But if there were also like Hammer Brothers or something.
Oh yeah.
Throwing at me.
So as we said, the update happened recently. If we get this out when we plan to, which is
in
the Tuesday
days.
After the update.
Yeah. Oh, man,
it's
this
still
is
new
hard.
Stuff. If you're watching when we upload it. And we are really excited to see all the new features, especially Link.
Yeah, I want to see one of those.
I kind of purposely didn't start with the Link episode.
What's the point of the checkpoints? I can't die. I wonder how they're toggling the blocks.
Yeah, I was kind of wondering that myself.
I mean, they might have done that shell thing that I did for... God!
I did see a spring fall off the edge of the screen.
Oh, really?
Right at the front, yeah.
Right, yeah. That's probably what they did.
Oh, got to time it and everything.
Oh, man.
This is difficult. I say that. I'm not playing it. John, is this difficult?
It's I wouldn't call it difficult.
Frustrating?
It's a little frustrating.
You get to, uh-oh.
Whoa. Okay.
Ooh.
I can't tell what's it hitting? Is it hitting the spring? Oh, yeah. So I have to hit it.
While it's in the spring.
While it's in the spring.
That's crazy. Okay.
Well.
Hey, you got rid of that.
That's unfortunate.
So is it considered a boss battle?
Oh,
or is that just the music that the user chose?
Yeah, they just picked it.
I mean, they just picked it.
Oh, I got one.
All right. We might finish this before our time limit.
Yeah, having the timer as the enemy is pretty cool.
I saw another group of YouTubers play a Mario Maker level that you couldn't die on.
Okay.
And they died plenty of times.
What?
due to timer mostly, but
oh, yeah, what was died. That?
That was a shell.
Why?
You could have died.
No, but I feel like something else was going to happen there. Are we done? Wait, do I get something if I...
You could be.
Oh. I don't have any... I guess we're done.
Yeah.
Yay!
You didn't get the last one, though. I'm disappointed.
Well, I didn't have snowballs.
I mean... Yeah.
I liked it.
You liked it.
Thanks, Reddit user. What's the person's name?
Switchluts.
Oh, Switchluts. Cool.
Switchluts.
Great.
Because that sounds like a legitimate...
Somebody completed this in less than 2 minutes.
It took us 6.5.
I feel like that was probably not possible going the route we went. Great. That was fun.
Well, I'm glad you had fun, John.
Find me a new one.
Okay. Here's one that I really wanted you to play.
Okay.
This one is a choose your own adventure one.
Okay.
The code is 159.
Okay. 159.
Y7R.
Y7R.
XVF.
XVF. Great. Choose your adventure. By
yes.
Hylarins. Great. Let's do it.
I didn't look at
the clear rate. What was the clear rate?
I didn't see it.
That's all right. Okay. Let's see.
Supposed to get those, yeah.
But I'm choosing my own adventure. I chose to not have a Yoshi.
Yeah, I don't think that was part of the choose your own adventure idea.
I think it was.
Okay.
I mean, they didn't force me to fall on a Yoshi, so
I mean,
it's up to
true.
Me.
True.
But now I may be stuck forever. I don't know. What am I doing?
I think you're dying.
How?
By time.
Well, the thwomp didn't... the thwomp doesn't do anything.
Yeah, but you also can't kill the thwomp.
Okay. Cool. Oh. I think Yoshi can eat the donuts.
But
I can't jump down.
Yeah, you can't jump down. Ooh, you're gonna have to restart the stage.
Okay.
Have to take a loss, John.
Okay. Start over. All right. I want the feather. I don't know what they expect me to do with this thing. Uh-oh.
Oh, you're supposed to put it on.
I don't know how.
You press up or something like that. No, press down or something like that.
No, you're wrong.
Okay.
Oh, he brings fire. Is that gonna...
That is not going to do what you need it to do.
Whoa, what was that? Okay. So far, the choices I have made in my own adventure have led to dead ends immediately, or I'm just not creative enough to solve the problem. I'm going to start over. All right. Shit.
Do you have, like, a course history?
I don't know. This got a 65% clear rate?
Yeah.
Well, I'm not helping that clear rate. I wonder if it counts like that. All right, so I'm going to come up here, get the fire flower.
Oh, you should have gotten the helmet.
Get the green Yoshi.
The helmets are there for a reason, John.
Oh, they might be, actually. Whoa! Got a new world. Got a new place.
Yeah, it's choose your own adventure.
Uh-oh. Meow. 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 Put it there. Jump up. Well, at least now I feel like I'm making some progress.
Oh. Here's one. I kind of cheated and saw the first parts of each of these.
Okay.
So, swallow that fire.
Oh, really?
Yeah. I never knew this was a thing.
I didn't either.
Yeah.
Boom!
Boom!
Nice.
I like it. And that's where you need the hat for.
What? Oh my god.
Yeah.
Can I? Oh, there we go.
So you press down?
Yeah, press down.
Okay.
Cool. All right.
Like I said, you press down.
I got it.
You got it?
I got it.
You got it.
Press down.
Press down.
Okay, good thing.
Ladies and gentlemen, if you're playing Mario Maker 2 at home, or maybe 1 too, you press down for the helmet. And boom!
You timed that really well.
I don't know why.
You don't know why?
I don't know why.
If I had...
You had a fireball, it would melt those. Because that's one of the new features.
Yeah.
Is coin ice blocks.
Okay. I don't know why I need to melt them. Yay! New feature. Yay. But now I have to go... Oh, it's a whole pain in the ass.
Well, it is showcasing some new features, so I appreciate that. Oh, you already got rid of the fireball.
Oh, shit!
You want to get those coins an extra life just for the fun of it?
Not really.
Not really?
No.
That's where me and John differ just a little bit.
Here, I would... I'll come up here. I'll get them.
I'm like OCD or something.
But see, the
it doesn't really do anything.
The extra lives are meaningless.
I know.
They don't do anything.
But it's a thing that's there to do.
All right. I have the key.
You have the key.
Whoops.
Yeah, don't. Okay, through the door, John. Through the door. Yay, more coins.
More worthless coins. Okay, I see some POW blocks.
Yeah, should you...
I'm assuming I need one of those.
Okay, so he can do that. Let's see.
What's going on with the track on the door? Okay.
I don't know. That didn't seem to do anything.
Oh, I need to sacrifice Yoshi, don't I?
What's going on there?
How do I do that?
Yeah.
Oh, there we go. Okay. Okay.
Oh, you're a fireman.
Okay. I am a fireman. Look at that. Look at us go.
All right.
Figuring stuff out.
Can you like, see, now slide I need into Yoshi. It?
What?
Oh, can you wall jump with Yoshi?
No. Well, I don't think so. I don't know what to do. I don't know.
So see if you can
feel like it's got something to do with the POW block.
Maybe
I wonder if the POW block will not explode if it's on the spring.
Yeah, but can you set it down without throwing it?
I don't know.
Yeah.
Weird. Oh, I need the other POW block.
Yeah, you probably need all three right there, too. So you're probably pretty well screwed at this point.
Well, I don't know. See?
We'll see.
Shit. Though, well, at least I can reset it, right? That's what this isn't a key door.
Nice. Not anymore. It's
stayed unlocked. Great.
Yeah.
Great.
All right.
All right, I'll try this one mo again.
Puzzle stages, yay! And you got to choose which way you went this stage, John. It was your choice.
This is kind of a cool puzzle.
Oh,
you got to be kidding. Okay, fast forward. Fast forward until I'm back with the POW blocks. All right, we're back. I've got the POW blocks. Here we go. Okay.
Yay, POW blocks.
And now where do I put this?
Just right there under the yeah. Wow. As you're...
Is it going to be high enough? Yes. The cat the cat paws are a little worrisome. Cool. Oh no!
Oh no! Why would you do that, John?
I'm a dumb idiot. Oh no, come back, Yoshi.
Need Yoshi.
Oh shit.
Yoshi's running away.
I need
you
this.
You need him.
I need this. Oh my god.
Whisper sweet nothings into Yoshi's ear so he won't run away again.
Yoshi. You delicate flower.
Oh, we need to climb on another POW block.
Oh.
No. No.
There we go.
Close enough.
No.
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 I think that means you're, like, close.
I hope so.
You've, well, close enough to have a...
checkpoint?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. I guess this is probably where the worlds combine.
Where worlds collide, would you say?
I was going to say that, but they didn't really... Oh, God. Oh, God.
Oh, my God.
Oh, God. Okay, so do we have the chargy thing? Yeah! Remember, because we learned that
yeah,
from
we did learn that
one level that we spent like six episodes.
And now we know.
This is actually kind of fun.
And knowing is half the battle.
Oh, man. Something about that sound that makes me think about Mega Man.
The woo?
Yeah. The what? Do it again?
Oh, you're immune to fire.
What?
Let a fireball hit you.
No, I don't. No, I don't want to die.
Because you've already had a fireball hit you.
Why would I be immune to fire?
Because of your helmet.
What? Is that how that works?
I think so.
Okay. Well, cool. Bless this immunity. Ha ha! Tool reference. From the new Tool album.
What?
We did it!
We did it! We did it! We did it!
Great!
Yay!
That was super fun. Thanks for watching. Bye!
I can't do this. I'm deleting the channel.
Comment, subscribe, like.
Yeah.
Ring the bell. And like and subscribe and comment.